What did you learn about yourself yesterday as you looked at the brother of humble circumstances versus a rich man in the midst of trials? You know, whether rich or poor, God brings us all to this level playing field, and He equalizes us actually through trials. So what are you pursuing? What is it you glory in? What is it you really trust in? That would be what you should walk away with from yesterday. We can't stay there. We're going to move on today. We're moving on to verse 12, actually, and we're going to focus on how James closes this section with a blessing to those who love the Lord. Do you love God? How do you prove your love to Him? How does that love push you to persevere through your trials? Let's look at what God has to say.